Don't remember what I was doing last time, but we'll find it out. It's a rat. Is this the balloon? It's a rat, bro. Or this monster looks a bit goofy. Like a rat with wings and then close air. Do you have a favorite monster so far? From beautiful or from annoying to fight? Like a dragon? I think that was the name, yeah, it was very pretty. Oh, it's another one. Oh, the one I fought yesterday. Chilling here, I'm trying to beat this power llama thingy. It's kinda nice. First time playing this game, like day 3. Love the dual blade on yours, man. Thank you, thank you. I tried all of them, but I, you know, dual blade stuck on me. Must be low. I can see that I removed some hair from him. I had no idea I was working as a barber, but here we are. Look, I removed some hair from him. That's the biggest damage I've ever done. Okay. next time it will be better. Guys, I will get him. I promise, I promise. Don't run away. Well, I'm not sure if that was worth. Guys, I will get him for sure. Next time. By the way, the first attack when he's sleeping does bonus damage. If I had like a big weapon, like I don't know, like a hammer, I think it would make more sense. Oh damn, okay, I was so close though.
It's not been easy for me. It has not been easy for me.
Make him go kaboom? What do you mean? Can I attack him? Oh. Use bombs. Can I use bombs? Drive it. Completed preparation on our side as well. We can depart whenever you are ready. However, I do have one thing worth mentioning. We never bothered with a test flight. That's not going to be a problem for you. Oh no. Oh no. Shouldn't you prepare? The abilities of the armor are really important. Oh, I read nothing. I'm like, okay, bro. What do I do against ice? Oh.
Nullberry.
Yeah, okay, okay.
The answer to most questions in this game is Nullberry.
No, really? That important?
Yep.
Look at Elsa here. Wow. This is a Vigor Wasp. That are around are a blessing.
Yep.
Come down so I can kill you.
Hey.
He is kinda angry. What did I do to you? I'm just trying to kill you, but yeah.
Why are you mad? I just want your flesh.
I just want you out of here.
I want to wear your skin as a hat.
Yeah, when you say it like that, okay, it's fucked up. Yeah. Get in there, bro. Bro! I'm trying to make the cool thing, but no. The entire Monster Hunter community is probably three hammer enjoyers. Really, bro? But I tried a bit in the arena, like solo, and I found it pretty fun. I'm not sure.
There are like 3 people who play Hammer and 2 people who play Hunting Horn. And those are true Giga Chats.
The Hunting Horn guys, I can understand. They're playing the piano while finding a monster.
Yeah, which is pretty based.
Oh, little bro is sleeping. No worries. I got you. What was it? C? Yeah, C. No! Fuck! How lucky!
Truly a gamer moment.
What the fuck was that about? I was so happy about it.
Don't place the bombs directly in his face. Just close to it.
Deal. Oh, he's tired. Come on. Oh no, I was so close and he's so far away now. I can't. Oh, bro, I'm so sad. Look at him. Come on. This is the one. Finally.
All right. Now we can get to the base of the rock. Come on. Let's head back to the research base.
And tail goes chop chop.
Yeah, I'm doing it already.
How incredible.
Really are impressive. Thank you. Our airship will make its descent into the lower depths of Rotten Valley. Just say the word when you're ready.
All right. Be good.
But what? Where can I read? Oh, these are the. Oh, this is the skill. Ice, yep. Resistant ice.
With. This tier of armor, you get the perks like Divine Blessing and set perks. If you have 3, 2, 4, 5 of the same set, you get another bonus.
But for example,
and Legiana Blessing makes Divine Blessing better, and Divine Blessing is you have a random chance to negate damage when you get attacked.
But for example, this ingot says Thunder Attack. My weapons are also Thunder. Do I just make double Thunder now?
Yeah, you have an increase in your Thunder damage.
Yeah, that's perfect, right?
Yep. Could be pretty hype for you.
Health, stamina. The food is so important, give so many things.
Yeah. Always eat for maximum gains.
Always eat for maximum. Damn, bro. By the way, the Swollen Krennic arc will start soon.
Sheesh. Gym arc?
No. I got some dumbbells.
Buff.
Gonna get buff.
Wait. So the channel points for 10 push-ups will return?
Yeah, probably. This place looks beautiful, though. What the heck?
Is this a pool of acid? Yikes, don't touch it!
What do you mean? Well, you are in the water! Don't touch it, he says. Oh, damn.
I know we've reached the bottom.
I don't like my jacket. We have to change it.
What happened to Zora Magdaros? There's no place else for it to go.
Looks out of place.
Yep.
All the
especially with a helmet, right?
Too early game drip.
Eat her, please.
And she's off again. Ooh, the dog.
What type of dog is this?
Fleshy dog.
Odogaron. Odogaron?
Yes, fuck. He has pretty cool armor.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Funny how you see a monster and you don't judge it by how it is, but from his armor.
Yeah.
For you, it's just a pelt. You're gonna learn today, dog. Damn, okay. Let's go. Get the tail. Oh fuck, I missed.
Tail must go top.
Fuck. The fuck did you send me? Help, help. Hey Bob, help me. You're a true friend. Yeah, it's much easier to fight. Damage if you try to move while bleeding. Crouch while standing still until the bleeding stops. Me crouch.
Yeah, when he gives you a bleed, you need to crouch. You can still move, but you need to crouch.
Good. You're well hidden. Hopefully this does the trick.
Can I not use a bandage or something? Look at the cat.
You can use as terror jerky, but you don't have that yet.
Thank you, bro.
Maybe in a random chest at the start of the
I should have fixed my weapon. Fuck. Maybe if he was sleeping and you are like four players and you put all bombs.
Yeah, that could work.
Damn, bro. I'm destroyed him. Even 1,000 paper cuts will kill. Yeah, sometimes might run the timer down, but you still won. Sometimes when using the dual blade, I feel like a barber. You know, I'm just cutting them slowly and slowly.
Fresh fade.
I'm just shaving them, you know, just putting the fade, you know, slowly, but it's working. Okay, let me call it for the day. Thank you for watching. And thanks for the follows, I appreciate it.